Hi everyone, this is Grace, how are you? You know, we would live up to age 100 and we would be working until age 80. So let's redesign your life. Today, I'd like to talk about what characters shared by successful and rich people. Well, there are many characters you can think about, but the characters I would point out are three things. Number one, they have a quick decision-making skills. And number two, focus. They focus on goals. And three, they have a massive action. So decision-making skills, focus, and massive action. Those are the three things the many successful and rich people share. I'd like to share with you, there's one particular example just happened in Japan. As you know, the Japanese society has been a cash-based society. Even today, I would say 50% of people, especially senior citizens, they believe in cash. They carry cash and they like to pay by cash, which is okay, because if you use credit card, you tend to overspend. As a result, many people carry big debts, credit card debts. So maybe that's the reason why Japanese people are rather healthy in terms of debt ratio. But now the government is trying to promote them to switch to cashless activities, a cashless society, especially the Tokyo Olympic is coming up in 2020. So they like to promote cashless society. Now, one of the Japanese company or financial company try to promote their own cashless device. It's called PayPay. And what they did was they had equivalent to $100 million campaign. So what they were saying is if some Japanese people use their device or those QR code and try to make a purchase using cashless device, they would give up to 20% cash back. So you can imagine many Japanese people rush into appliance stores that they would like to buy something expensive like refrigerator, you know, washing machine or iPad, all those devices and appliances. So in the beginning, this PayPay company, they thought it would take them a few months to exhaust this $100 million campaign. But guess what? They did it in 10 days. Can you believe? In 10 days, all the Japanese consumers rushed into retail stores and they tried to make a purchase using the PayPay device because they would like to save 20% discount. That would be nice. You know, the money you save is the same as the money you earn. So if you can save 20% of your purchase, it's equivalent to you earn 20% of that money. So now there are many smart Japanese people rush into it, but there are many more slow people who miss the opportunity. Why they missed it? Many reasons. Maybe one, many people suspected this. They might say, oh, that's too good to be true. Or second, as you know, Japanese people are data-oriented people. They have to see evidence. So many people were still in the process of researching or investigating, and that $100 million campaign already finished. Or, you know, in any countries, there are many people, they always procrastinate. Maybe I would say they have a priority time management issue, but there are many, many people who would procrastinate. So for that reason, in summary, I would say there are three common characters shared by successful people and the rich people. Number one, they can make quick decision making. They are They have excellent decision-making skills. They can make a decision just like that. Number two, they can focus. They can focus meaning they can put the top priority on that particular thing. They wouldn't procrastinate. Number three, they have a massive action. The minute they decide and they can focus, you see them at the retail store making that big purchase, try to get 20% off. Okay, that's all for today. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.